Previously, you learned how to add a single spotlight in the video, how to create a spotlight effect. But, what if you want to create multiple spotlights at the same time? There is a workaround to do that, using some features in Active Presenter. Let's take an example with this picture. Suppose that we need to add three spotlights. First, open the Insert tab and select a favorite shape. For example, oval. Hold down the left mouse button while moving to draw. Press Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V, if you want to reuse it. Drag them to the desired positions. Select them, and press Ctrl-C to copy. Add a new slide. Then, press Ctrl-V to paste shapes into the new slide. Right-click and select Merge into Background. Later, right-click anywhere on the canvas, select Edit Background Image. Adjust the fill color and fill opacity as you want. After that, select the Flood Fill tool to fill the background. Continue changing the fill opacity to 0. Then fill those shapes. Click the Active Presenter button, select Save As, to save it as an image format. Return to the main working window. Delete the second slide and those shapes. Insert the image you've just saved. Adjust its timing in the timeline pane, so that the spotlight effect appears at the timestamp that you want. Change the image entrance effect and exit effect to make it appear and disappear naturally. Let's preview. Thank you for watching.